Wow, powerful, that's crazy. We'll go this way so you guys can see. It's actually not that heavy once you're running it on the ground. Let's do a little bit close up so that way you see. Doesn't do as well on the grass, this one anyway. But yours comes out so well. It really digs in. That's crazy. I wouldn't push it too hard. Don't overstand this. Too. But that's nice. So as you can see, it's cleaning it out really well. Time to flatten it out a little bit. Sweeping it really good. If I want to take off here, no problem. That's powerful. Looks like I can adjust the power. But it digs in there. Wow, that's crazy. Wow, this is amazing. Look at that. This thing is really tough. It's coming off. So as you can see, it does the job. Very good tool. You know what? I need one for four-wheeler. Would be a lot easier. But it was a good workout too. All that mud came off. I don't think a leaf blower could do it because it was pretty packed with cars and everything. So yeah, pretty nice to get rid of all the dirt on the side of the asphalt and then grass growing over it. So yeah, thumbs up for me. Very good gadget.